It's slimy.
Thank you. I rub it with kelp and jellyfish twice a day.